Megha here from Republic TV. My question is for both Alankrita and Ekta. I have two questions. One, what is the distribution plan of this movie when we have three other movies releasing on the same date? And secondly, an elderly woman recently from Meghalaya was asked to leave from a golf club because of her dress, and she was wearing a traditional Khasi dress, which is considered to be a maid uniform. So what do you have to talk about this particular issue wherein, you know, how long for us to end chauvinism and...
How long? Does anyone have an answer? Patapat bata do, mujhko bhi batao. I'm dying to know how long. I've been waiting for so many years now. I want to know.
I've entered a temple with a half pant, and I'm told two other men who've entered with like same length of pants, it's okay, but I'm not allowed to show my... this part of the leg also, which is like, it happens all the time. I mean, and clearly this is a situation that we have to constantly combat. That's what I say, it happens to us every day. And your shoulder showing here, aap decently dressed nahi hai. Wo decent word kaise aa jata hai, mujhe pata nahi chalta. As far as the release goes, we're planning 400, 500 screens. We'll push it as much. And we are hoping to create as much noise. This is a film that is very close to my heart. And I will do everything in my power to give it the widest release, the rest.
Thank you.
Alankrita, recently Pehlaj Nilani said that, you know, if he got a lack of votes, he would allow the word intercourse in Jab Harry Met Sejal. Did you wish he'd started some voting system for your film as well?
I didn't know that these new kind of laws can be made at any time. I thought that we are following the 1952 Cinematograph Act. If there's been some change, I have not been informed. I don't know. Has there been some sort of change? I have no idea.
You, of course, are a very commercially successful producer. A film like this with an A certificate, and even your trailer's A certificate. So, you know, it can't be shown on TV and you'll have restrictions. You know, even playing the trailer out. Was there ever a consideration before backing the film?
Do I look like it made a difference to me? In my whole life, I've done things because I believe in it. And sometimes I've been wrong. Sometimes I've been horribly right. Sometimes I've been terribly wrong. I've been panned, but I've lived life according to my own rules. And since I've been backed by my family, I've been able to do that. And I hope I get a chance to get more and more women to do that for the next generation. I hope I can help a lot more women to live the life they want, like I have been able to.